This exercise is called offset reverse lunge. Offset means I just have the weight on one side of my body. In this case, it's going to be the opposite of the front leg. So I'm going to keep my front foot heel, start position his feet together. I step back, keep the front foot heel, come back up in start position. Key things you want to remember, keep the front heel, keep your hips tucked underneath you. Try not to arch or push through your toes as you stand back up. That's offset reverse lunge.